talking over the cycles. Like you said, you're in a bad market. It's a lot of reasons to go behind this. We'll see how long it's going to be. Some changes. Or you find folks. Yes. It's like the last week of 2017, the last days, maybe just over a year and a half. It actually bounced back quicker than stocks. It's seeing the same thing. Have to be more transparent, especially exchanges, where the funds are actually going.